What's good, YouTube? As you can see, I'm back with another banger, man. Today, man, I'm about to do this quick little free tattoo glitch. All right, now I don't want to make this video too long, probably about 5 minutes, the max, about 3 minutes minimum. But you know, we're gonna do this. So, the first thing you want to do is you want to go to the tattoo shop, obviously, and you want to pick the tattoos you want. Now, before I even get started with this glitch, I want to let you guys know that, you're not gonna get every single tattoo, because sometimes they won't put every tattoo up there. So for me, I want to get my hands all black. I don't know, I feel like that's a good luck when it comes to dribbling, and when it comes to rebounding and shooting, I just feel like it's a good luck charm, right? So you want to select the tattoos that you want, and you want to place them. Okay, now I'm going to fast forward through this part because I know you guys don't want to see me placing them. So yeah, so all right guys, so once you're done placing them, you want to click triangle. Okay, once you click triangle, if you're on PS4 or Xbox, you want to join a friend. As you guys can see, I'm on PS4, so I joined my friend Auntie Whisper. You want to click on their name, you want to click join right here. You want to keep spamming X. Just spam the hell out of X if you're on PS4, A if you're on Xbox. Keep spamming it. Even if you're on this screen, keep spamming it, keep spamming it, keep spamming it. Just keep spamming. I'll let you guys know when to stop, because it's about to come up eventually, because this is not a live commentary. I'm doing this, I'm doing a edit. You know what I mean, you know what I mean. But when you get to about a screen, it should pop up any second. These loading screens are crazy though. But when you get right here, you want to stop spamming. Now I'm gonna let you guys know right here, that is a long screen, I'm telling you right now. So you're gonna be there for a while, okay? But once you get back on airplay, you want to go back to the tattoo shop. Okay, once you're in the tattoo shop, you're going to just get any tattoo. As you can see, I went here and I picked this 2K tattoo because it's free. All right. You can see the tattoo isn't on my hands right now, but when I go back here and I come back out, it's going to come back on my hands. It's not, as you can see again right here, it's not every single tattoo. It's only like maybe one or two. It's probably one, to be honest with you. But yeah, basically right here, all you want to do is place that little 2K tattoo anywhere. I put it on my leg. I minimize it like super low, and then I just put it under my shorts. That's it. And right here, all you want to do is going to click get inked, and you want to purchase it, and you're done with the glitch. That's all you have to do, guys. It's all you have to do. Now this is the second year we had a glitch like this. It's, as you guys can see right there, I still have the tattoos on my hand, and my character, when he walks out, he's gonna have tattoos. So I recommend doing this for one tattoo at a time, even though it does take some type of time. It does take a while to do, you know, it can get tedious, you know. But you won't get every single tattoo every single time. I guess I just didn't have a good luck. I guess I just had a bad luck with it, okay? But thank you guys for watching the video. We had two videos today, maybe two or three, I don't really know. But we know we come with these consistency uploads. We being consistent in this video, man. You know the vibes, bro. It's been your boy Tattoo Times, or Daddy T-Sav. You know the vibes, man. And I'm out.